One of my favourite exhibits of all. This is not the Raleigh Superbe that's been encased in anything or wood grained. This is entirely hand built. Incredible detail.
Yeah.